So what do you have there, Emily?
I have supplies.
What did you get that for?
Finishing my workbook.
What workbook?
My summer packet from school.
Nice.
Shoes and compass. And these pretty pink ones.
What all you got there?
I got an outfit. And some shoes. And
what is that big thing?
It's the bath bomb.
What?
And it's treasure and little treasure.
How do you know? Oh, okay.
I just gotta open a little bath bomb to put it into there.
Is that big enough for that, you think?
I don't know.
Hope so.
I might have to get you a bigger
bath. I think it might. You might want to get a bigger. You don't want to save that for, like, bath time?
I'm not taking a bath tonight.
Oh, it seems safe.
You want me to do it, Em? Here. Stop with the scissors, put them down.
I think you need to get something bigger. I think you better get something bigger. No. Don't. I know what you're trying to do. Emily, stop. Just let it, stop pushing it. Let mommy get a bigger thing. Hurry, mom, hurry.
What? What is that?
It's a pill.
Pearl.
How do I open this pill? I found the treasure. This is the big sister.
Okay.
Throw her in the fizz. Throw her in the fizz.
He has pieces of the fizz that haven't dissolved. Now this should be her little sister. Okay, I'm going to grab the scissors. Yeah.
What's that? So is that your whole pearl surprise?
Yeah.
Was it everything you hoped it would be?
Uh-huh.
What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome.